Welcome back to another episode of EAFC 24, and today I'm going to be reviewing 88 POTM Ligue 1 Aubameyang. That's right, that's his card I'm going to be reviewing today because I just got done completing the SBC for it. In all honesty, this is one of the funnest cards I've ever used in Ultimate Team. What I really like about this card is Aubameyang's positioning and his long shot finishing. It is absolutely incredible. And I would say that in terms of elusiveness, that is another incredible trait that this card possesses. Overall, I would say that it is definitely worth completing the SBC for this card just because if you pair Aubameyang up with any front three, I will tell you that this card will definitely work its advantages and it will present itself as a big threat to defenses.
Trippier starts alongside Luke Shaw as fullbacks. Martin Ødegaard plays with Joe Cole in the center of midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. And he's beaten him here. The supporters want to see him have a go. Oh, fine stop. Trying to pick out a teammate. Sebastian Veron has it. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Veron. Casemiro. This could square the game.
Big chance, and really he should have taken that, but let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save
and a good take under duress there. Parejo, a good effective pressure high up the pitch. Losing possession a bit easily. Scope for them to produce something exciting. Opportunity to eliminate. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Joe Cole. Playing advantage. Virgil van Dijk. Koeman on the ball. Veron. And a tidy challenge. Declan Rice. Gabriel Jesus. Chance to play it in. Getting in there to intercept. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Casemiro. Running room in the wide position. Aubameyang. Veron. Will he finish? A goal! Real excitement. A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Business
once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Really clever pressing. Trippier. Parejo. Shaw. Rodri. Well, nothing comes up the attack when all is said and done. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And yellow it is. A booking?
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
Gabriel Jesus. Now Parejo. And it's Gabriel Jesus. He's under real pressure here. Rodri. Brilliant pass. Could it be? Good defending to stop a decent-looking attack.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Trippier. Declan Rice. Crossing possibilities. Gives it a go! Excellent block. Just straying offside. Jesus. And on to Cole. Now, what can they do from here? Martin Ødegaard. Rice. Now, Parejo. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Might be a chance to break. Rodri. And beyond the last defender, offside. Really good interception. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Be creative from here. Great block. Casemiro. Van Dijk with it. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Salah. Opportunity it is. Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Good ball to switch the play. Martin Ødegaard. An effective ball. Trippier. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Coolly done despite the mounting pressure. Joe Cole. And teammates around him. Wonderful chance. And a goal! An end-to-end game. And they weren't behind. Come on. Lewis. Coming on the ball. Juan Sebastian Verón. Koeman. And into the last 30 minutes now. Aubameyang. And now Rodri. keep the ball moving. Aubameyang. This looks more than decent. Aubameyang! And a goal it is! No less than they deserve! And the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Casemiro. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Strongly fisted away. Really clever pressing. And a chance to level it. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. Lewis. Van Dijk with it. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Lewis. Koeman on the ball. Rodri. And in the right position to read it. To see him have a go. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Runs it brilliantly. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Veron. Koeman on the ball. Casemiro. Well, they're moving it around with real purpose here. Casemiro. Juan Veron! And denied by the post. Well, defensive resilience there.
Well, that was so close, wasn't it?
It's developing nicely for them here. And a fierce effort, but not accurate enough.
Well, as you said, he went for power, but he's just off target. A bit unlucky, really.
Declan Rice. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. I think the threat has been averted. Mo Salah. In the middle. Rodri. Moving forward effectively. Rodri. On to Casemiro. Now with Aubameyang. Went in strongly, decisively. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And there is going to be stoppage time, but